How to fix unable to install app Scarlet. Hello guys, I'm Atticus from Create, Login and Delete, and in today's video I'll teach you guys how you can fix you not being able to install app Scarlet and getting something like this error. Now to fix this error, what you'll need to do is go to your settings. After you're on your settings, go to your Wi-Fi and make sure that you have a really strong Wi-Fi connection. Now you can try to turn it off and turn it back on and reconnect to your Wi-Fi. After you do that, go to your general under your settings, and on your general, go to software update. Now, if you have a software update available, make sure that your software update, and after you update, you can go back. Now, what you'll need to do is you'll need to go to your general again, and on your general, scroll down. Now, after you scroll down, go to VPN and device management. Now make sure that you're not connected to any VPNs. So after this, what you'll need to do is you'll need to go to language and region. So search for it and tap on it. Now make sure that you're connected to your region and not someplace else. So after you've done that, you can go back and you can try to install your app Scarlet again and your problem should get fixed. So yeah, that is all for the video guys. I hope you guys found this video helpful. And if you did, leave a like down below and stay tuned for more.